Push P. Yeah, Push P, turn me up.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to my new video. How long is this gonna be, bro? I believe this is already fifth video. So hopefully this video, I'm gonna stop talking already because obvious reasons. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so these I'm gonna turn into a little ball. Not only am I gonna move them to the right, I'm also gonna move them up. So top one pixel, bottom left square, bottom top. And then one pixel. Oh, no, not that one. Left ball. That's what it is. All right. Good. Everything looks good. Everything's looking good. Okay. So, this... whatever color this green looking thing, it's gonna go behind this green over here. So I just need to find that middle square. Z index 2, Z index 3. Perfect. Now I believe the dark gray has to go behind. The dark gray. So let's see. Z index -1. It has to go behind. Oh, be behind the hole. Behind the whole thing. Okay, so 3. It's perfect. Perfect. And same index for middle inner. Alright, why is it? Oh, because I didn't have a semicolon there. Okay, so that's perfect. Now, this needs to stay the same, but. So, this needs to stay the same. It still needs to cross over. Yo, I am tripping. Okay, so I can't show it because it keeps. Okay, so where the gray is, it's good, but the blue square needs to go behind the. It needs to go behind somehow. Huh? It needs to go behind. How is that, bro? It needs to go behind. You know what? I can't do that right now, but what I could do is... Let's see, middle inner, there's a height of 60, there's a height of, so on each side, so it's 40, right? There's a 40 pixel difference, so it's 20 each. So I know that I'm gonna need a ball that's 20. This is for the ball, for bright inner. For the ball, yeah, ball. Border. And border radius, so it's 20. Oh, no, the border radius is 50%. The height is gonna be, the height is gonna be 20 by 20. Because it needs to be the same thickness as the green. So that looks good. Looks good. Okay. Okay, so that looks good. Let's add the same stuff. Let me add it right here. That way I can just copy it. Copy and paste it once. Right there. Let me add this to the left ball. Where is it? Right here. Boom. Left ball. Okay, now the placement is gonna be, it's gonna be on the right side. The left ball on the left side. It's gonna be very close. So from the left, 68. Oh no, actually from the left, the outer. From the left, 70. From the left, 70. And from the top, it's actually gonna be different. It's gonna be in the middle. So this one's 20. So what's half of it? 300. 300, 150, and then half of the ball is 10, so it'd be 140. So 140. Top 140 is going to be the same thing, except right for the left ball. For the right ball. Okay, what's the right ball? Right here. Oops. So, right. Okay. Should make it a little bigger. Okay, now the color is gonna be green. Okay, so that's good. I just need to turn it green. But for the rest of this video, I'm just gonna, how is that gonna happen? So the purpose of this here is to cover that side there. Cover that side. So these need to flap out. These need to flap out. But they also need a cover. There needs to be a square down here that covers this circle. Perfect. But there also needs to be a square up here that covers this one. I think I got it. I need to move the dark gray circle up. Dark gray circle. I need to move it up so it passes both of them. There it is. And also the inner circle. But this needs to move with it. But it can't be bigger than that. So middle square. What's the thickness of that middle square? The thickness is 100. So that middle square needs to be 100 as well. Also, 0, the thickness 100, thinner, does it make sense, or is there no way to do it? I'm over here tripping, bro. Okay, so let's just make it to that thickness. It's gonna be middle square 100, width 100, 100, 400, you have 300, 150, left 150. So that's centered. Okay, but it's like all these layers that I don't know how they go. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and admit it, I can't do this, so I'm gonna need another part of just thinking. I'm gonna admit it, I can't do this. I can't think of it right now, for some reason, I don't know. It seems like so, okay, so I need that to stop that, but then, and I need enough for it to stop that. But I need it over. No. It's because if I bring up the green and if I bring up the blue, the purple one, and I leave the blue back there, then you can't see it no more. See, if I bring up the green and the purple, then actually you can see it. You don't want to see the circles. You want to take it away. Maybe I'm just doing it the difficult way. Maybe there's an easier way to do this, but I can't figure it out. All right. Another video it is. Thought I was going to finish it today, but thank you guys for watching. These are the struggles. Peace out.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.